If you're looking for the best corner clamps, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Hosolution Right Angle Clamp. If you are looking for a lightweight corner clamp that is not only versatile, but quite easy to operate, then the Hosolution Right Angle Clamp is the one for you. It was designed with woodworking in mind. Just a simple twist of the screwdriver-like mechanism, and the vise bolt retracts along a fixed threaded shaft. Then place the wood, cinch it up, and you are ready to glue, nail, or screw it in place. It is made of aluminum alloy, so it is exceptionally light, which makes it the perfect corner clamp if you must travel for your woodworking business or hobby. It has a photo frame vise holder with an adjustable swing jaw, which can accommodate two wood blocks of different thicknesses to be joined seamlessly. And the rubber-coated handle on the clamp mechanism allows the user to give it an added twist without the handle slipping while torquing the blocks in place. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Weetall's Angle Clamp. If you have had trouble in the past finishing a cabinet or furniture piece because your angle clamp was being, for lack of a better word, uncooperative, then you are going to love this. The Weetall's Angle Clamp may look like most of the clamps available on the market, but even though its design shares some common traits, it is a whole different animal. The aluminum alloy is dense, durable, and can handle being used regularly for any woodworking task you need it for. The jaws can open to almost 3 inches, making it great for syncing up 2x4s. The ergonomic, anodized rubber handle on the clamping mechanism won't slip out of your hand, even if your hand is wet. And the two-way, swing jaw design only adds to its level of versatility. The number 3 position is held by SETI 90-degree corner clamp. While the phrase "you get what you pay for" applies a lot in the tool world, every so often, what you pay for is pretty fantastic even if the ticket price is not very high. The SETI 90-degree corner clamp is a testament to this deviation from that old saying. They are similar in price to some lower quality models, which makes this one of the best corner clamps for the money. Its design is simple, but the overall operation is flawless and perfectly geared toward woodworking. It is composed of aluminum alloy, has an adjustable swing jaw, and a rubberized handle for improved gripping while cinching up wood ends. The overall construction is tremendously durable, which is great for carpenters who need to use it with a high level of frequency. Next at number 4 we have TacLife HAC3B Corner Clamp. For fans of companies that care, TacLife has your back. If you have any problems with the TacLife HAC3B Corner Clamp, or any TacLife product, not only will the company take care of it, they will do so within 24 hours. But we don't think you will have too many issues with this corner clamp. Just like most of this style, this clamp sold in pairs is made of a dense, durable aluminum alloy. The high-quality aluminum mixture used makes this model exceedingly long-lasting, and its structural rib design only adds to its overall strength. It is designed for consistent use, which is why the rubber handle on the steel clamp spindle is designed for comfort and to prevent hand fatigue from lots of use. It has a clamping range of up to 2¾ inches, capable of holding just about anything you need to clamp and glue, nail or screw together, and with the swing jaw design, attaching items of different thicknesses is not a problem. Our only gripe with this product is that, depending on the materials, sometimes the joint can slip, causing frustration. The number 5 position is held by Craig KHCCC 90-degree corner clamp. While most other corner clamps most resemble the vise concept, the Craig KHCC 90-degree corner clamp is a true clamp design. It is easy to see why many woodworkers, carpenters, and hobbyists prefer it, based solely on its one-handed clamp mechanism. And the rubber pads cut down on calluses. This is noticeably light, sold in pairs, and made of high-grade aluminum alloy. It can work on both 90-degree corners as well as T-joints, and it has cutouts on the clamp pads that allow a nail or screw to be applied without having to open the clamp jaw. Terrific for carpenters. And it incorporates the AutoMax auto-adjust system, which allows the clamp to adjust to match the thickness of the materials within the clamp automatically. This is not a perfect product, however. We found the AutoMax system often fails and the design only allows the jaws to open to 1 inch, which limits the options of items to be joined. Lastly, it cannot be used for metalwork due to the weakness of the clamp jaws overall. The number 6 position is dominated by Odalenwa Right Angle Clamp. If you want a quick and dirty answer to getting your woodworking tasks done now, then we have your answer. This clamp might look like all the others, but it has one very special difference that carpenters looking for tool aesthetics will love, and that is the black anodized powder coating that gives this corner clamp a unique texture. It is still made of aluminum alloy, but the aluminum is reinforced, making it stronger and more durable. Of all the models, this one sets up the fastest, securing to your clamped items quickly. It has a floating head at the end of an electroplated screw, guided by the anti-slip rubberized handle. And it has the swing jaw that allows you to connect pieces of different sizes, up to 2.7 inches thick. Still, we had some issues with this clamp. Firstly, the mobility of the screw unit seems to separate pieces to be joined instead of pushing them together. It also is a bit cumbersome if not mounted, especially if the wood is longer than 3 feet. And unfortunately, it is not advisable for welding due to its lightweight materials. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Irwin Tools 226200 Quick Grip Corner Clamp. Made of composite material, the Irwin Corner Clamp is designed for light-duty work, more in the wheelhouse of picture frames, molding, and other smaller projects. It consists of twin steel screws that push the clamps from 90 degrees angles, instead of the single press, adjustable jaw mechanism. The vise-like design can hold firmly up to 200 pounds of pressure with only small occasional adjustments needed, but it is fitted with nylon rounds that keep you from damaging the pieces being joined. It weighs in at just over 9 ounces, and has a satisfaction guarantee warranty. Sadly, we didn't find it to be nearly sturdy enough, so you're limited in your scope with this particular corner clamp. There were also a lot of reports of defective models being sent to customers. And if it didn't come defective, it quickly became useless as parts seemed to break off easily. The number 8 position is held by Wolfcraft 3415405 Quickjaw Right Angle Corner Clamp. The Wolfcraft corner clamp would fall under the heading of light to medium duty, and is great for making cabinets and boxes, along with items with rounded edges. Its two independent jaws can spread to 2.5 inches wide and can handle many projects within this opening range. And it has two ergonomic handles with quick-release mechanisms. The durable aluminum body makes this a particularly useful and versatile item for woodworkers. It has padded jaws to reduce slipping and damage to the wood within, and is coated in textured paint, which adds friction for extra grip of clamped items. It weighs in at just over 2.5 pounds, has a 5-year manufacturer's warranty, and a limited lifetime warranty. We found some significant issues with this clamp, chief among them was the fact that the precision of the angles was off. It's also quite heavy, and users had gripes about the quality being quite low. In general, it's only useful for small to medium duty work. So, if you are looking for a product that can be used for any size project, check out one of the products higher on our list. Next at number 9 we have Horesty 90 degree right angle clamps / corner clamp. Designed for absolute precision, the Horesty corner clamp has taken the design of other single-handed clamping mechanisms and made some small adjustments to give their clamps some individuality. They used a stronger aluminum alloy that is very sturdy, but the thing that they differ in is the speed of their clamp mechanism. The electroplated rotating spindle attached to a floating head on one end, a rubber-coated, ergonomic handle on the other, is supposed to make clamping with speed and precision a breeze, setting up the clamp in an instant. And it has oblong mounting holes built into the base from mounting to a workbench. Unfortunately, for woodworkers looking for an all-around corner clamp that can handle any job, this is not the winning ticket. The jaws only open wide enough to work with thinner items such as glass and dowels. It is not the most precise clamp and the quality is very low, even being a product under the SETI name. Overall, we would suggest giving this one a miss. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Milescraft 4005 Corner Clamp. Take a standard clamp, add a vice grip mechanism, and the product is the Milescraft 4005. The combination of the vice grip handle style with the addition of a rubberized grip for speed and comfort makes a lot of sense, and the overall construction is solid, and the design is good for T-joints, as well as corners. It has a swivel head that makes it easy to use and has the same quick release as most vice grips, so adjustments are quick and simple. It has the one fatal flaw of all vice grip style tools: holding the tool, the item and the clamp, and making adjustments you almost need three hands to juggle it all. This makes this not a very user-friendly clamp, and thus, it fell out of favor with us pretty quickly. Plus, the small jaw opening limits its overall versatility. That's all for today. We upload tech product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.